important visitors to London, eight French journalists who have been attached to the BEF in France. Among them is Monsieur André Maurois, famous French writer and lifelong student of British life and character. Now he and his companions are to see something of our war effort at home.